everyone. I'm Lessa Pelayo Lozada, President of the American Library Association. And I'm having such a great time here at the Sharjah International Library Conference to talk about being brave for our communities and all of the wonderful things that we've had to do during the pandemic to create access to information for our communities. Us as library workers and folks who love to read are essential to getting this work done. And I thank each and every one of you for being brave with me.